Right, good afternoon. Welcome back to Cocking in West Sussex. There's the A286 there, and this is the South Downs Way again. We've come for a bit of a training walk because we're off to Glen Nevis. We're heading up to Scotland next week, and then we're spending 4 days there, and then we're heading to Snowdonia again for our weekly break, annual week away. Yeah, we did this last time. Busy road today. Quick. Yeah, we did this about 3 weeks earlier than this last year because we never seem to get out as much this time of year. And we're pretty unfit, so we thought we'd load up. We're doing an 11 mile walk. We're going to head to the pub, eat there, and then stick some tarps up and have a camp. But it's August bank holiday weekend, and in the south it is, there's so much going on. I don't know about the rest of the country, but there is so many village fetes, carnivals, car shows, steam shows. It's packed. So yeah, there's Marley raring to go as usual. He's a little bit nervous today because we think there's a few crow scarers going off, or rookies, whatever you want to call them, croakies. And Marley hates the bangs. The last time we came here was Halloween, and it was horrendous. It was shooting season and people letting off fireworks as well. So, very humid. It's going to be a warm night, about 16 degrees apparently, but there's a good chance, I don't know if you can come out, and if it comes out on the camera, but the sky's looking a little bit threatening, and there's a pretty good chance of rain and thunderstorms tonight. So we'll see. So you're welcome along with us again. And we'll see how this one goes. Once again, regular signs. We've got 11 miles, we're going to Amberley. Marley's going to make himself sick. And there's your regular water stops. So, brilliant. That's not very nice, is it? Oh, this tap for walkers is placed here in the memory of Peter Wren, aged 14 years. He loved the English countryside and walked the South Downs Way in the summer of 1978. Wow, it is warm. There is a tiny breeze up here, but there's hardly any air. And that route there, that's the continuation of the South Downs Way all the way to Winchester. Great walk. Pheasant. Marley's, yeah. Well, that's the springer in. Marley's just beaten a pheasant out of those bushes. But that's what his mum was. He was a pheasant beating dog. And his dad was a sheepdog on the farm next door. But his mum was a springer. No. Hence, he can't help doing a bit of brushing or beating. He's pleasing himself. We always let Marley into, this is a footpath down here anyway, so we're allowed, but yeah. Oh, and sit down. Good boy, watch your back. Yeah, that's better. Now he stinks. Good boy. There we go, that's him cooled down because obviously the evaporation in his coat keeps him cool, but he hasn't had enough yet. Come on, fella. this was that beautiful cornfield the other year. Oh, that breeze is lovely. There you go, we've reached the A285, so this is around just over 5 miles in now. Busy, busy bank holiday traffic. Right, that's where we came from. There you go, we've done 5 miles and we've got 6 miles to go till we hit the River Arun, which is exactly where the pub is. So we're doing all right, even though it's hot. We're plodding on, we're doing keeping up just less than 3 mile an hour, which ain't bad. We're going to slow down now for the second half. But I think when we get to the top of this hill, when we get to the top of that one, we're going to have a rest. 20 minute stop, something to eat and a refuel. Right, welcome back. We are hot. We're 6.2 miles in, so we made it to the top of the hill near the... No, you can't see them from here, but just over there is the antennas. Lovely spot to have a break. We've got 5 miles to go, so we're hungry. We're gonna have a pot noodle, something to drink. Marley's doing well. What a beautiful view. Stay down. That's a very rare sighting on the South Downs Way. You will very rarely see deer unless you're walking it first thing in the morning. But what's happened is the shooting's going on over there. There's a whole herd of deer. There they go, look at that. Yeah, they're making their way across to that woodland because they know the shooting's going on here. Second lot of deer that have come out of the woods. Yeah, I've never seen this before on the South Downs. Oh, so tell me when.
Okay. I stop. Hello. You've got Sasha on there.
Oh.
Mm-hmm.
Oh.
I've got it.
Yeah. Whoops. Don't.
Every time.
Just help that couple out ahead with directions. They're after the Gumba Bothy in the farm. So, we're just going to carry on for a while. Sheep. The second bath of the day, good boy. Okay, come on, don't mess it up. Come on then. We're about 8 miles, 8.4 miles in. Just come down through those trees, crossed at the farm. Still beautiful. We've got, there you go. Lovely to see a red kite this far south. What a beautiful bird. He'll have a look at us in a minute. There you go. Come on, you. Oh, you shit. Oops, excuse my language. Just got me covered in that green slime. Just cross that road. And sight for sore eyes down there. That is Amberley. That's our destination. So the pub's down there. And I am dying to quench my thirst. Lager top, I think, today. So we're knocking on 10 miles now. And I'm starting to feel it in the hips. Getting old. So, looking forward to a sit down and something to eat. I think Marley is as well. Now that is a sight for sore eyes. 11 and a half miles. Perfect. And there's the beer garden. This, for any American viewers, is a very quaint little English village in the south, as you can see. A house there called the Turnpike, where they used to charge to go across the bridge. And this is a very traditional South Downs pub in Amberley Parish Council, the Bridge Inn. Look at that. Right, time for a drink. Right, that's the refreshments ordered. Cheers.
Coke for starters.
Oh God, that's good. That's the one you got.
No, it's
right, there you go, camping food at its very best. There you go. Hello again, we are fed and watered, wined, beer. Yeah. And look at this view, look at the evening. So we're going to head up that trail there in the distance, in the haze. I don't know if you can see it going up there. We're going to camp just off the right, about where the trees start. But, we've just come from over there, where the pub was. Lovely, full, refueled, feeling better. Right, I know you won't be able to see much, but where those lights are, that's where we had dinner. We just walked back up the hill. We're 13 miles in today and we're done. We are spent. So this is our home for the night. We're just going to set up a tarp here. That's it. We don't have to worry about anyone seeing because we'll be gone early in the morning anyway. So yeah, let's get the camp set up. Lovely. Right, good evening. It's about 10 o'clock. Craig Charles is on the radio, brilliant. We all love Craig Charles. We're just in our tarp set up. I don't know whether you can see this very well, but we've just got it leaning down, we're laying on one. And that's it, open fronted, because it's such a lovely night. They have said there could be the odd possible thunderstorm and a bit of rain, but I don't think so. Not until tomorrow anyway. So we're fed, watered, wined. Wined quite a lot. So we're going to have another cup of tea and go to bed. So we'll see you tomorrow. Good night. Good morning. Nice night. Lovely and warm. Nice breeze blowing. Perfect. View under the tarp. I tried to time lapse the sunrise this morning, but I just got up, set it up, and went back to bed at about 5 o'clock. Marley just wants his sticks throwing as usual. Cracking morning. No mist this time. It's nice. Some ominous looking clouds. They're supposed to be possible heavy downpours today, but sunshine and showers, same for everyone. Not for you lot up north. I know it's great up there this weekend. Well, this week and weekend. But yeah, 13 miles yesterday. A sweet, nice round 10 miles to walk home today. That'll be fine. Oh. So, a special hello to Swat Sullivan, David. I've been having some great conversations with him. He's a guy watching in America, lives in Virginia. And we've been having some good chats on YouTube. So, good morning, David. I hope you and your family are well. So, this is a bit of another taste of the southern English countryside. Not as dramatic as the north, but beautiful in its own way. Oh, and the wind gets up. Beautiful. open fronted DD tarp set up last night. Hello. Hello. There's the farmer, the owner of this field, no doubt, with his dog, and his son's just gone up the other way. They came straight up this field, straight towards us, and I thought, oh, we haven't asked permission for this, and he just gave us a nice cheery wave, said good morning, son did as well, and off they went, so there you go. I think if you don't leave any mess and you're not in the middle of their field, no one really minds. Good stuff. Right. We are all packed up and ready to go. 10 miles ahead, not too bad. This is where we were, nothing but flat grass. So the farmer will be pleased when he comes back. I don't know if you can make it out on the camera. There's a rainbow at the end of the trail. There's Marley standing by Toby's stone. Here lies where he longed to be. Home is the sailor, home from the sea, and the hunter home from the hill. Beryl, Richard and Rosemary. Wow. Well, the weather's holding, but this is more like the English summertime. Overcast and threatening rain. But it is still beautiful. There you go. Now the weather can change, though. Typical England. The wild campers cycling. Right, we're just having a nice, mozzie. We're having a coffee. We're 5.5 miles in. We've only got 4.5 to do, so we thought we deserved a break and go in a couple of hours. There's Mister waiting for me to throw a stick. Loads of mozzies in the woods. And I don't know if you can hear that. Can you hear that? There's a rave going on over there in the woods or in the field, so we're going to catch up with that soon. That'll be interesting. There, the crappiest rave in the world. Well, we've done it. That's 23.2 miles in the bag. There's the car. We've just come down from up there. Absolutely brilliant. Good old training run for Scotland and Wales, that. Stingy nettles. So, another great walk and wild camp. A bit cheating eating at the pub, but there you go. So, thank you for joining us again. And hopefully, next time we see you, we'll be in Scotland. See you soon. Bye bye. Yes.